Frogs are kind of jumpy. These froggies need a time out. Froggies are very wiggly. It's a froggy in a loggy. If there's one thing babies are good at, it's being gross.
Come on, what do I win? The last of the bracelets, that's good. So now we'll do another fashion show.
Have a great imaginary day! Stop by the fashion show and...
And save. Oh, right. There we go. Now, just gonna play through filming Little's Frog Catch until I have everything so it shouldn't take too much longer. I know I've gone through all of the bracelets, all of the necklaces, or not necklaces, rings. And I think I went through all of the earrings as well, didn't I? So all that should be left is are the necklaces. So... Hopefully I'll get through this. And move on to floor 6.
It's a froggy in a loggy. This would be a lot easier if we was catching snails.
Yay. So actually I've gotten everything. That is wonderful. Which means we just need to play the fashion show one more time. And we'll move up to floor 6. Isn't that wonderful? No, let's see, I think the one that got us the most points before was the red outfit that I did.
Your keen fashion sense on this floor of the mall, and you get to go to the next floor.
And then that, just because I like it. I don't know why I like that hairstyle, but I do. Oh. Did it end? In that case, I want sound, so I will be right back. So I guess it ended then. There is no floor 6, is there? So I survived it? Really? I survived? Yes, I did! I survived! Ha! Thank God. There is a floor 6, though, but... Oh, it's just the final sequence. Yay! Then I finished it! Oh my God, I finished it. Yay! There we go. That was the end of Totally Angelica. I made it to the end. Yay! Never play this game. It's horrible and it makes you want to do bad things. I feel like torching things now. Where's a match? I need lighter fluid and matches and lighter and fire. Fire! Yeah. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna torch some things. Let's go torch some things. That sounds fun. No. I know. This game no longer holds its place in my nostalgic heart. I want to kill the game now. I want to take the disc and break it in half and smash it into 1,000 little pieces.
What should I do next?
That was creepy as hell. I'm done. Thank you for watching. I will see you guys in a better Let's Play with a better game. Bye.